What's up, everyone? I'm currently at Fregene, which is a coastal city on the Mediterranean in Italia. And it's just north of the Roman airport. It's just west of Rome. And it is gorgeous here. I mean, it's beautiful. This place is littered with beautiful people and beautiful atmosphere and energy. As you can see here, we are currently at the Mediterranean. The water is not only pristinely warm and clear, but also just, it's just amazing to be here right now. It's breathtaking, and I'm just blessed beyond belief to have visited this area during this trip. This is a huge shout out to Angela Alioto and the Alioto family, to Gianpaolo, Mike Harden, the whole team. Much love to all of you guys. These are all businesses and private residences. So in order to have public, there's no public beach access in Fregene, but if you go down a little bit south towards the airport, there is public beach access. We're at the Miraggio Club. It's freaking amazing. It's lit here. I mean, it's like pools, hot tubs, bars, cafe, restaurant, total chillage at the beach, and kite surfing, all this cool stuff. And anyway, and then it turns into like a club at night. It's amazing here. It's totally like people spend time differently here. As you can see, look at how many people are spending time differently. It's weird. It's hard to explain the difference between how people in Italian coast are spending time versus, you know, people in the busy, even in busy Rome versus busy San Francisco. It's just different in many ways. And we'll unpack that more in the book that I'm writing and more of this stuff soon and more videos. But that's it. That's been this direct message to you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Much love from Italia. We love you so much. Thanks for watching. And stay beautiful. Stay inspired. Keep building the future. Keep relaxing. Keep having a great time on Earth. And be blessed that we're here today sharing this amazing planet together. Thank you so much.